is a triple threat match scheduled for one fall with a 25-minute time limit.
Here tonight as we present this triple threat match between three of the youngest, most promising independent professional wrestlers in the game today. Taking a good look at the Puerto Rican pit bull Gino Rivera with his valet, who's a mystery woman we know little about. What role will she play in tonight's event? Remains a mystery to us all. Gino displaying his Puerto Rican heritage proudly in the center of the ring. It's becoming very obvious to me that Gino does not have a mute button.
I want absolute silence when I'm in this ring!
Gino asking for silence, and the crowd responds.
I got one. Gino sucks!
No. Gino sucks!
Right, kid now leading a Gino sucks chant.
Gino sucks! Gino sucks!
No!
Gino doesn't know what to do with himself. The bell sounds. This one's underway. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to follow us on all social media platforms. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. The West Coast Wrestling Company. Who will be the first to make a move? We're about to find out. When the Lucha Daddy, Mr. Excitement himself, Ryan Kidd, with a little display of showmanship, but Dennis Dragon now with a spin of Rooney. a dance contest has broken out. Well, Gino, you'd be next. Is Gino going to do it? Is he going to dance? Is he going to cut a rug in the wrestling ring tonight? He has a big mouth, but does he have big dance moves?
I'm not dancing. I know I can kick your butt. I know I can kick your butt.
And that big mouth might get you in trouble, Gino.
I'm the man. What are you going to do?
Oh, no, Gino. Don't do it. Oh, boy, he's in trouble now.
What are you going to do? What? I ain't worried about him. I'm not worried.
Maybe you
about
should
him.
Be, Gino. Maybe you should be worried. Finish Dragon with a big right hand. And Gino, like a ping pong ball, getting pinged across the ring by both Dragon and Kid.
This side.
And Gino, in a state of confusion, as he gets deposited to the outside. And Gino doesn't know if he's in Wildomar or Washington. In the ring, Ryan Kidd shoving Vintage Dragon. Fight's about to break out as Vintage Dragon, big right hands. Sends Kidd in, sunset flip, first pinfall of the match. And now Vintage Dragon with a roll up. Two count only. And Kidd now with the backslide trying to end it early. Inside cradle by Dragon. Kidd now with a pin attempt. Dragon with a pin attempt. And both men kip up. Incredible action by both Ryan Kidd and Vintage Dragon.
All right.
Is Gino still with us? Is he still a part of the match? Finally, a handshake between both men, and there he is, Gino with a sneak attack, sends Dragon out. Now clubbing blows to the back of Ryan Kidd.
Look at you.
And Gino still talking trash.
Look at you, huh?
As he lays the smackdown on Ryan Kidd. Kidd in for the ride. Kidd put the brakes on, and a big kick to the face of Gino Rivera. Oh, look at that, Mr. Excitement again. Ever the showman. Big drop kick sends Rivera out to the outside. And since he was 14 years old, Ryan Kidd, first stepping in a professional wrestling ring, is dominant. As he invites Vintage Dragon, and Dragon face first into the canvas. Dragon may have busted his nose. And that's not going to help as he gets smashed into the turnbuckle. Kidd now sending Dragon in hard into the buckle with a big elbow and a kick to that face. And Dragon is down. Kidd now in control. Oh, but Dragon moves out of the way. Oh, and sets up a big knee to the face of Ryan Kidd. And here comes the Dragon's kiss. And he nailed it. Dragon with a pin. Does he have it? Two count him.
Come on.
No signs yet of Gino. He's out there somewhere. Kidd putting the brakes on. Sends Dragon over, but Dragon remains on the apron. What's gonna happen here? Oh my God, look at that Dragon! Just about to spill to the outside, but saved. Saved by his feet on that bottom rope, and here comes Gino with a senton across the upper body of Vintage Dragon. And my God, Vintage Dragon is out. But what a comeback by Gino Rivera. As he figures out what his next move is. And that's a big right to the face of Ryan Kidd. Gino will not stop talking trash as he gets deposited again to the outside. Both Dragon and Gino. Oh, wait a second, that valet stopping Kidd right in his tracks, but from behind, Gino with a clubbing blow sends Kit down. Does he have it? Not enough.
You better come faster. You
and Gino now getting in the face of the referee. Come on, Gino. That's uncalled for. Gino getting in the face of the referee. He needs to focus on his opponents and what she's doing now.
Look at you.
For the first time in this match, Gino Rivera in control as he sends Kid into the buckles. Followed by a big back elbow. And now stomped repeatedly is Ryan Kidd. Gino, what does he have in mind? Cartwheel into a eye poke. Oh, that was dirty. Gino Rivera now. Look at that, toying around with the impaired vision of Ryan Kidd. Kidd trying to fight back, but Gino remains in control for the first time in this match. Right hand to the body of Ryan Kidd. Sends Kidd down. And Gino now tying up the referee, and on the outside, the valet getting involved, choking out Ryan Kidd. Gino with his first cover, doesn't have the leg hooked, only gets a two count. Gino back in the face of the referee, and the referee shoving Gino to the ground. The referee will not tolerate any more disrespect. And Ryan Kidd now making a comeback. Kidd in now underneath, Dragon on the inside. And Dragon with a vintage German suplex on the pit bull. And a series of headbutts by Vintage Dragon to the head of Gino Rivera. Gino in for the ride. Oh, and look at that, caught Dragon with a big back elbow. And Dragon back down.
Absolute silence while I'm kicking their butt.
And Gino still talking trash. Big chop to the chest of Vintage Dragon. Snapmare takeover. And Gino with a kick to the back off of the ropes. And look at that, running that boot across the eyes of Vintage Dragon.
Look at your hero, huh? This is your hero right here.
The mouth on Gino. I've never seen someone talk as much trash. But he can back it up, that's for sure, as we're seeing here. A little bit of throwback to Barry Horowitz with the pat on the back.
You don't like what you see? No! You guys gonna do something about it?
Yeah! Gino inciting this crowd here, slapping Dragon in the face. Look at how disrespectful that is. Oh, Dragon hard into the corner. Oh, Gino draping the neck and throat of Ryan Kidd across the ropes, scratching the back of Vintage Dragon. And the pitbull with the knees to the back. Goes for a cover. Gino's making a big mistake, in my opinion, of not hooking the leg.
Do you know how to count to three? Exchange
between the referee and the valet now. Referee might just throw her out.
You ain't nothing. You ain't nothing. These people don't care to see you.
Gino still talking trash.
I'm the man around here. You understand? Huh? You understand?
Gino sitting in Dragon for the ride. Big Samoan drop. Oh no! Death Valley driver into the corner. And Dragon is down. Gino, instead of going for a cover, is going to the top rope.
I'm going back to Brooklyn. I'm getting out of this piece of crap town, and I'll never come back.
Well, Gino, I bet some people wouldn't mind helping you pack your bags on the way out. Gino said hi, goes for a double foot stomp, but nobody home. And Dragon now looking to make a comeback. You can feel that right hand. Oh, Gino with a last-minute desperation knee to the face of Dennis Dragon. And Kid now with the big boot to the face of Gino Rivera. All hell's broken loose in this triple threat match. As all three of these gentlemen try to get to their feet, and all three go down with a triple kick. Incredible action we are seeing thus far from Gino, Ryan, and Vintage.
Help me call my mom.
Did Gino just ask his valet to call his mom?
Call my mom. Call my mom.
Yes, he's asking her to call his mother. Not since Ernest the Cat Miller has a wrestler ever asked somebody to call his mother. Gino just did. And Dragon now getting pinged across by both men. Gino searching for higher ground, but won't be there long as Vintage Dragon knocks him down a peg. What the hell is this? Vintage Dragon now stacking both men on his shoulders high. Dragon, incredible strength, sends both Rivera and Kid down with a Samoan drop. And Dragon now inching over to the body of Ryan Kidd. Oh. Only a two count. And Dragon now going over to Gino to see what he can get out of him. And Gino getting out of there at the nick of time. You can see how Vintage Dragon is spent. That senton earlier by Gino had to take so much out of the body and the mind of Vintage Dragon. Gino with a spinning kick. Shoots Dragon into the corner. Double knees to the ribs. And Gino with a Canadian Destroyer going for the cover. And Kit breaks it up. What incredible athleticism we are seeing from all three competitors. Kid now calling for a brain buster. Gino slipping out the back. Looking to repeat history. Gets backdrop and hangs on. Follows through with a pin attempt. Ryan Kidd now with an ankle lock. And Gino is right in the center of the ring with nowhere to go. Gino inching himself closer to that rope. You can hear the agony from Rivera as he reaches the rope. Kid needs to break it, and he does.
Hey, watch it.
Come on, guys!
Kid now in control, pulling the lifeless body of Gino Rivera to the middle of the ring. Oh, a big kick to the face of Vintage Dragon. And Kid just called for the Spanish Fly. Is he going to be able to put him away? Dragon now with back elbows. And Kid going down hard onto the canvas. And wait a second, the valet now getting involved. And Vintage Dragon shoving her out of the way. Dragon perched up high for a senton on top of Gino Rivera. But wait a second, from behind, Ryan Kid throwing Dragon to the outside. Kid with the pin and the victory. Stealing the pin and victory from Vintage Dragon. Oh, that's not going to go well with Vintage Dragon. Ryan Kidd, ever the opportunist, seizing the opportunity, seeing where this match was going to end up and making it happen for himself. No matter how he did it, he got it done. Hats off to Ryan Kidd. Dragon out back into the ring. Wait a second.
Shut up for a second.
And Gino still talking trash.
You double man. You cheated. You cheated.
I don't think they cheated, Gino.
You cheated.
Gino may be concussed.
You cheated.
Oh, double super kick. And Gino, if he wasn't concussed, is now. Somebody call his mama. He is not going to come home in the same way he left.
I would have done the same thing.
Yeah.
So my respects. I would have done the same thing.
Sign of sportsmanship by Vintage Dragon. Oh, Ryan Kidd. Ryan Kidd shoving it back in his face.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your winner, Ryan Kidd.
Ryan Kidd, by any means necessary, securing the victory for himself in this incredible triple threat match. Ladies and gentlemen, we are so glad that you joined us. Thank you for Adam Ginsberg, the West Coast Wrestling Company. So long, everybody.